Consider the following statements with respect to International Solar Alliance ICAO. 1. It was adopted on the sidelines of the 21st Conference of Parties to the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change. 2. It was jointly launched by India and France. Select the correct statements. A. 1. Only B. 2. Only C. Both 1 and 2. D. Neither 1 nor 2. Q. Dot solution C. The International Solar Alliance ISAO and Indian Initiative was launched jointly by Sri Narendra Modi, Honorable Prime Minister of India, and A.G. François Hollande, Honorable President of France, on November 30, 2015 in Paris, France, on the sidelines of the 21st Conference of Parties COP21 to the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change. The Alliance, recognizing that solar energy provides potential member solar resource-rich countries lying fully or partially between the tropics of Cancer and Capricorn, with an unprecedented opportunity to bring prosperity, energy security and sustainable development to their peoples, opened ISAO Framework Agreement for signature on November 15, 2016 in Marrakesh, Morocco, on the sidelines of COP22. Q.3. Which of the following countries is not a member of Indian Ocean Rim Association BioCaribe? A. Mozambique. B. Pakistan. C. Comoros. D. Yemen. Q.3. Solution B. Q.4. Consider the following statements about reinvest. 1. It is a global platform to explore strategies for development and deployment of renewables. 2. It is being organized by Ministry of New and Renewable Energy MNRE 3. The second Global Reinvest will host the first assembly of International Solar Alliance ISAO. Select the correct statements. A. 1 and B. 2 and 3. C. 1 and 3. D. All of the above. Q. Dot for solution D. The Ministry of New and Renewable Energy MNRE Government of India is organizing the second Global Reinvest India ISAO Partnership Renewable Energy Investors Meet and Expo from 3 to 5 October 2018 in Delhi. The second Global Reinvest will host the first assembly of International Solar Alliance ISAO and the meeting of the energy ministers of Indian Ocean Rim Association BioCaribe countries. Reinvest is a global platform to explore strategies for development and deployment of renewables. It showcases India's clean energy market and the government's efforts to scale up capacity to meet the national energy demand in socially, economically, and ecologically sustainable ways. The second Global Reinvest will build upon the success of Reinvest 2015 and provide an international forum to established players as well as new segments of investors and entrepreneurs to engage, ideate and innovate.